Yes, loss of consortium is a recoverable damage in the state of Florida. Those are oftentimes tricky cases and involve getting into intimate details that are sometimes uncomfortable for plaintiffs, but that is a damage to which you and your wife can be entitled.